Yeah, Brian, I am here with the winning head coach, David Brewerton. Coach, headed back to the Dome, how does it feel?
Oh, it feels wonderful. Look at the festive attitude. They're already, it's Mardi Gras in Z-Town this week, you know, and very excited about the opportunity to keep playing, extend our season. Very excited about getting to spend another week with my guys. It's been a lot of fun, and the fact that they get to spend another week together and prepare for a week like that, very grateful and blessed, no doubt.
You got a little emotional. Does this one mean a little bit more to you with these guys?
Well, I told them this week how much fun it is every year to see the next senior class come in and do what they do and accept the challenge of being a football player at Zachary and what it means. I saw hundreds of football alums here tonight, and it was so awesome to see those guys and some of the great ones, you know, Lindsey Scott and Doug Coleman, all those guys were here tonight because they believe in what we do and they believe in the Z, and our kids see that, and there's a standard that they feel like they have to play up to and live up to, and certainly couldn't be more proud of them.
Connor Wisham, he returned after that ankle injury. Just the performance, 3 TDs by him, just a game changer.
Is that what he had tonight? Yep. 3? Wow. Yeah, Connor is I felt bad for him last week. You know, it was such an emotional win for us last week, and for him to have to stand on the sideline and watch that take place as a senior. You know, he told me this week in practice, he said, Coach, I just couldn't imagine if we had lost that football game while I was watching it. And he's been in treatment 3 times a day, trying to get that thing back to where he's up to 80-85%, and he certainly had a great game for us tonight.
You'll face Ponchatoula in the championship. What do you expect to see from them?
Well-coached athletic team. I have all the respect in the world for Coach Hank. I think he does a tremendous job. He's been coaching a long time and certainly one of the icons in our profession and certainly a guy that I have a lot of respect for and will feel honored to coach against him and against his football team. I think that kind of both teams throughout the course of the season have just kind of been on that collision course, right? But at this point, everybody's so good. Once you're in the semis, everybody's just so good, and it really doesn't matter at that point. You know, it's about continuing to prepare and do the things that you had to do on a daily basis to get to this point. We still have things we have to clean up. I'm still anxious to see us play a complete football game, and hopefully that happens next week.
Congratulations and good luck in the Dome, Coach.
It's all about the Z. Thank you.
Ryan, I'll send it back to you.